A former Medfield Parks and Rec employee is accused of stealing more than $100,000 from the town. The attorney general says Kevin Ryder kept cash collected by his department, including entrance and concession fees, from Hinckley Swim Pond. He's also accused of using the town's Amazon account to buy items and then resell them on eBay. Medfield's town administrator says they first reported their suspicions to the AG's office last summer. They have since taken steps to tighten security.